Here's the top three muscle building supplements that you cannot get through your diet. Number one, creatine monohydrate. Yes, you can eat steak and get it, but not nearly enough to cause muscle growth. Number two, caffeine. Whether you take it through an energy drink or a supplement or coffee, you need caffeine to increase performance in the gym. And number three, intra-workout carbs. This is going to increase your total volume in the gym and blunt the cortisol response to help you recover.